out before we went this public.
That was before. All that matters is now.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
What do we do? Show yourself!
Keep him away from the ring!
Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Near Braithwaite Bridge. No one was in sight.
Some guys go there or something?
No, but Tinkerer wanted a diversion.
That Roxxon intel? Shayna? Someone check on her. On it.
Nap time, bro.
Hey!
Who's here? Hey!
Chipping away.
Yeah, he's what would one of those old mob types say? Something about fish?
Wait.
Disorganized. Always fighting.
One more.
Not gonna lose to you, Spider-Man!
Actually, you take this!
Mark. I think Jordan can steal. Right enough was a mistake, Spider-Man!
underground. Soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
To the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that up.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
My gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a vote of conflict. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro? Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting. The whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. No one's here. I can look around some. Oh, no good. Clear line of sight to the generator. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. That sounds promising. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. taken a new form. Come on. Come on. Crap, crap, crap.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Shut you down here.
Close.
Find him.
Gotta be stealthy here.
Did you see him? Where did he go?
Here. Take five.
Check on her. She's not answering.
Got it. I'll check it out.
He's picking us up.
So peaceful, knocked out.